Yeah, summit in Portland with the federal Department of Justice, and it became clear to me out of that summit that the federal government has said, Oregon, you get your house in order or we're coming, and that's not going to be pretty. Shortly after that, Secretary of State released a audit of OLCC and how they're administering the marijuana industry, and that's almost a complete failure. When they tell me that their computer system is one click away from disaster, and that would take the whole liquor side of their administration with it, I'm very distressed. That's telling me that we're not doing a very good job with administering the laws that we have set in place for marijuana. So I think we have to be very cautious of how we administer the monies raised by marijuana. I certainly don't want this to turn out to be a complete disaster in the end. Thank you, Madam President.